February is Black History Month, but in Oakland and the rest of the Bay Area, chances are the lessons students are learning about it are being taught by a white teacher.
Tonight, we continue our look at race in the Bay Area through the lens of people of color making a difference.
Yeah, this week, Vern Glenn introduces us to a teacher hoping to inspire the next generation of educators. Vern?
All right, Ken. The average public school teacher in the United States, according to Education Week News, it's a white woman, early 40s, with 14 years experience. And according to the National Center for Education Statistics, white public school teachers dominate 80% of the country. Black public school teachers, less than 7%. And in the Bay Area, there is a long way to go to get even close to evening those odds. We start in Hayward with someone who brings a different tune to the profession.
Hello, JoJo. Hello, Lena.
She's got an infectious laugh. Teaches to her own beat. Meet the distance learning dancer. Meet fifth and sixth grade teacher, Giovanni Coleman.
For me, if I can't find some love, some humor, some connectedness with the kids that I'm seeing every day, especially in this environment, I think you almost have to entertain on some level.
Amelia, I see you, okay.
Kindergarten through sixth grade. The East Avenue Eagles in Hayward is 16% black, 53% Hispanic. Coleman's classes begin and oftentimes end with dance. In a way, this award-winning teacher of 17 years has been performing her whole life.
Music has always been a part of my life, and yeah, dancing went kind of hand in hand with that. So as a student, as a sixth grade student, I myself was out there and singing and dancing.
She's got the pictures with her jazz all-stars to prove it from her days at Highland Elementary in Oakland. Now, if you want to make her change her tune, bring up diversity among Bay Area African-American teachers. According to the California Department of Education, in the Bay Area's two largest school districts, in San Francisco, 6% of all public school teachers are black. Oakland, 19%.
Definitely not enough, and I know that there are statistics that say how powerful by the time a student is reaching fifth grade, having a black teacher, just one black teacher, can make a difference in terms of the longevity of their education and their trajectory.
You won't get an argument for Dr. Misha Mosley, head of the Oakland-based Black Teacher Project, designed to support and develop black teachers.
It's a shrinking population, and more, when we think about the anti-blackness that exists in Oakland, having black teachers, having caring black adults in positions of authority for young people across race to see is hugely important in healing racial divides that exist here.
Public education in this country wasn't created for people that look like you and me. And so we're having to create our own kind of way in these systems that have for a long time tried to keep us down or out completely.
Hey, I see some people looking like they're already working on scale drawings.
There is another need for Coleman to connect. Some of these kids she hopes might be teachers someday. According to a UCLA Transformation of Schools study, in California, students of color represent 77% of the K through 12th grade population. In contrast, teachers of color, 37% of the teaching force. Meantime, Ms. Coleman keeps moving and inspiring.
I'm the gate holder or opener in that I'm trying to create pathways so that kids see themselves at UC Berkeley, at UC Davis, at Chabot, at Cal State Hayward, wherever they want to end up, that they see themselves in these spaces that have for a long time said, you don't belong here. And I'm saying, why not? Of course we belong here.
Coleman will continue to suggest kids and young adults, especially African Americans, to think about the teaching profession. Dr. Mosley's Black Teacher Project will continue to support them. Why the low numbers here? Salary, opportunity for advancement, working environment for starters, and there are plenty with math and science degrees who don't see themselves as teachers.